With English tourism on the up, I thought I'd share with you how we clean up here in England. Now, you may think that we employ large amounts of staff to keep things clean, but we do not. We do not live in a Mary Poppins society. However, we do employ fairies.
And I currently have 4 fairies sat on my settee right now. I know I've got one on my shoulder.